What's going on, guys? My name is IncomingDark40, and today we are back with another episode of the Assassin's Creed Let's Play series. I didn't know what I was saying for a second, but yeah, I do apologize for not having this video out yesterday. Last night, bam, we got done at 9, and obviously I was super tired, and I wasn't feeling good, which is weird because that hasn't happened yet. So, I don't know why I wasn't feeling good, so I kind of came home, did what I needed to do, and went to sleep. So, and then I had to wake up at 5:30 again this morning because I had to go do, a performance for our faculty, for band. And, yeah, right now it's currently about 2:40. I go back up to the school. I actually leave here about 4:15. And today, what we're doing is we're having, like, a really fun, party. Woo, parties. And it's weird because right now, whoops, what did I do? Right now, this is actually kind of funny. The first episode I did of the series, it was pouring down rain. This episode, like, the first, whenever I first did it, this episode, it's pouring down rain. Like, I don't know if you guys can hear it, but it is coming down pretty hard. It's coming down all throughout my little town that I live in. So what we're going to do today is we're going to do, some of these little, hold on, I can't remember how to get to it. No, not that. Yeah, some of these. We're going to do what's called an assassin contract. So, yes, a lot of you do know that I've played this game before, so a lot of you do know that I know what an assassin contract is. So, I forget how to zoom out. There we go. So, this is an assassin contract right here. So, we're going to go do this one. And if we have time, we're going to go and do another main mission. And I do apologize for my voice. As I said, it's kind of in and out because of band. And last night, it wasn't really being treated well because I was having to get people's attention because they wouldn't stop talking on the field. But yeah, right now, going pretty well. And, all right, let's do this real quick. It is still coming down. It's been raining for like 20 minutes now. Okay. A military camp has been set up in Havana's commercial district. Your target is the Templar captain of this military reserve. If we get the reward for winning, for defeating him is 1,000. If we stay out of combat, it's 500. I'm going to accept it. So, we get the little note, and then the little pigeon. Woo, woo, woo. And, okay, here it is right here. So, it's not that far. It's, yeah, I was about to say, it's just to the left. Alright, so I need to get in there real quick and locate my target. And, yeah, I'm really having fun with this series, guys. And, it seems that you guys actually are having a lot of fun, even though I've done this series once before. I know, granted, I did not finish the series, I did, however, I think get about halfway through the game before I actually stopped playing it. So, okay, so what I think I'm going to do is I think I'm going to kill all the guards around him so that way, so I can do like this. I can just... I can't assassinate him. Alright. So there he is. That's him right there. So, whoop! Okay. I wonder... Wait, what is this? There's a chest up here. Oh, yeah, yeah, I forgot. That if you collect chests around the map, you can get money, right? Yep. 300,000 and more smoke bombs. Alright. So, whew! Oh, I forgot about Leap of Faith. Okay. Nobody's looking, nobody's looking, nobody's looking, nobody's looking. Get it back in here, Edward. Okay. Okay, so there's only that one guard. So, I think if I can get him... Okay, he's gonna walk around. I just need him to get over here. And what I'm gonna do is I'm going to just... Wait for it. Oh my gosh. Too late. Gotta assassinate him. Break his defense. Ah. Gah. Human shield. Gah. What did I just click? Gah. I'm not prepared for this. Ooh. I was not prepared for this at all. I don't even know what I just did. I used someone as a human shield, apparently. Fight! Fight to the death! Woo! Well, oh, there's more. Come on, man. Let's go. Two slice in the back of the neck. Nice. Okay, so... yeah. Crap. I know what happened there. What happened was whenever I assassinated the guy from the bins that... the hay bale I was sitting in, I didn't move his body, so he turned around. His body was exposed, and... yeah. So that happened. All right. Well, now we know for future assassin contracts. Hopefully they'll get harder. I'm pretty sure they do as like time progresses and you move on to different areas. And hopefully we'll get some difficult ones. Because, I mean, granted, that was the first assassin contract we've ever done. But still, it probably could have been a bit harder. Like, there could have been a bit more guards and stuff guarding him. But, yeah. Sorry, sir. You are in my way. I'm just gonna have to delete you from the world. Goodbye. Whenever you just have to, like, take people out. Okay. I'm just gonna hide right here real quick. Please, I don't wanna have to kill you guys. Oh, it's gonna happen. It's inevitable. They just don't leave me alone. It's like, I don't want to fight you. I just want to make it to my destination, which is this yellow exclamation point. Hey, it's my friend. And my sugar is the mission, like a question. Sorry about the swift accident. And there should be volume, so you guys should be able to hear it.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother.
Progressively, the soldiers confiscated my sugar.
But when you were dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone? Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit!
Alright, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Nice! So we're going to recover my maps. Okay, so use Eagle Vision and keep your targets in sight. Granted, I've already known how to use Eagle Vision because, for one, I've played Assassin's Creed before and I've played this game before. So, yeah. Alright. Hire dancers to hire. Need them. Alright. Certain actions are illegal and trigger guards detection. Alright.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See ya. We're very sorry.
Why are my dancers not doing anything? I mean, they're like doing nothing. Okay. Oh, no, no, don't do that. Sirs. Sirs, don't do this. I have to keep an eye on you. You can't leave my sight. If you do, I'll be in trouble. I will fail the mission. Okay. There's two guards there, so I can't get in there. Well, they're still here, so what am I supposed to do? I know... okay, hold on. I'm confused. What am I supposed to do? I'm actually, like, I can't remember what, like, this mission really is. So... No, they're running. Stop running. Why are they running? They certainly they can't see me. Okay, it's this guy's fault that he can see me. Oh, come on. I've got to keep in track with them. Hurry. Gotta keep up with him. This guy back here tried to keep up with me. It ain't working. He's actually still following me, which is pretty remarkable. Okay, I think he finally gave up. Me, on the other hand, I have not. Not losing you guys today. How far are they running? Okay, I've got to get up here because I've got to get in that little conversation bubble. Jump! Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, they're talking about hanging. Oh, that ain't good. Hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want the alleys, mind. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
Oh. Dang it! Ah! Why did I all of a sudden drop on him? I like got the jump on him. It's just like baboosh. I'm there. Oh, crap.
How long will this hanging take?
I know. Stay in range of the target, blah, blah, blah. I know, I'm in range. Jeez.
Quick as anything, sir.
Quick as anything, blah, blah, blah. Captain, blah, blah, blah about Captain Mendoza. Who cares? Dang it. I did drop instead of jump. What? Oh! Assassin's Creed Syndicate has given me too much of the free run down function. So every time I'm like, I've gotta press B. That's the only way I can do it, you know? Crap, 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 crap. Edward, can't wait. Climb, hurry. Okay. I should be fine. I need to blend in with some people. Hey guys, how's it going? What? Awesome. Love that story. Man, you look great, Francine. I don't even know. I'm literally making up random conversation. Here we go. Alright, now I can blend in with the crowd. Nice. I'm one of you people now. I'm one of you guys. Ooh, that's an enemy. Oh no, no, that man's getting hung.
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Oh my gosh. I get so nervous because they're right there. Woo! Because they're like right there and then it's just like boom. Torres. Ow, my fingers just cracked. Okay, now they're just enemies, so I don't actually tail them. Interessante. Okay, so now I've got to tail Meet your captain. I think, if I'm correct, he, like, turns around because he's very suspicious. Okay. He's walking. Where is he? Please don't tell me he's going in that fortress. If he is, I will not do that. That'll be for another time. Alright. Now, it looks like he's going in here. Okay. Steal the captain's key. Alright. Okay, hold on. What I'm going to do is there's a guard up here. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and kill him. Okay, so I'm actually going to try and do something. So I want this guy to come over here. Okay. Oh, I did it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Edward Kinway, move it. Okay. So what am I supposed to do now? Oh, we have to go to the fort. Okay, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do this. Give me a minute. Okay, I'm going in here. Alright, I'm not going straight in the front, because that would just be stupid. What about over here? Let me try the ladder. I can't remember if this is how you get up. Oh, you can climb up, I know that. Ah, here we go. Yes. Yes. There we go. Alright. So, gotta be careful. Oh my gosh, gotta be careful. He can see me. He can freaking see me. Woo. Okay. I'm gonna try and climb all the way around. Oh my gosh. Okay. If he comes over here, I'm killing him. I'm gonna assassinate him. Okay. Doesn't care. So, I think I should just, like, do this. Sneak along the edge. Okay. Oh, no, I shouldn't. Go back. Edward Kinway. Wait. I need to go to a spot where he can't. There we go. I need to go to a spot where he won't be able to see me. So, actually, keep going is the right idea. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm in between a really... this is a really fortified area. That's the problem. Okay. Alright. Now I'm gonna climb up. Now I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna try and go at an angle to where the sniper can't see me and then just assassinate... No, this guy's gonna see me. Ooh. Okay. Now he's like, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run up behind him and just kick him off the edge. All right, I did it. Shouldn't be anybody else. There is, they're all gonna have to die. And open door. Bam! Look at that. Alright, so I've got... What am I getting again? Glass cube. Alright. Look! Edward, grab your sugar. Edward! Be polite! He is the man who brought you here. Okay. Meet Steed Bonnet. Okay, they're on to me. Gotta run. Okay. I don't trust myself. I think I should be fine. Yep. There we go. Nice. Alright. So, let's... Oh, look at that. There's steps there. That's cute. Alright. So, oh, look at that. We're parkouring over boats. Bajoom. Yeah, because parkourers definitely make bajoom sounds while they parkour. Bajoom. Ah, finally. I think we're done with this mission.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados to the tedium.
Kingdom domesticated.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Not tawdry.
That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities.
Life can't be all something, something, something. Wait, what happened to his nose?
His name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Ah, finally, look at that. So, yes! Another 100% complete. Let's do that. Woo! Nice. All right. So, we're going to go ahead and end the episode off there. So, thank you guys for watching this episode of the Assassin's Creed for Black Flag Let's Play. And if you did enjoy, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. And leave a comment down below if you guys do want to see the series continue. And what's this? An Animus Fragment. Oh, yeah. I forgot about those. If you collect them, you get, like, a special prize for each area. Nice. So thank you guys for watching this episode. If you did enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below. If you guys do want to see this series continue, let me know that I'm doing something right. Let's try to hit 5 likes on this video, guys. I know we can do it. I do apologize for not having this video up yesterday. Like I said, Bam was all over the place. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Sorry, I had like a burp. So see you guys tomorrow. Always, every time, I don't hit the stop record button. Ugh.